Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be a super helpful video guys to any of you having a Kia Optima guys. If you have a Kia Optima, you have engine light on and you have any of the following codes, anything such as code P2125, P2126, P2127, P2128, stay with us. We will explain what most likely causes that and how to fix it guys. It's not very complicated, but it could be multiple things, and also we will explain how to test each of those components. All that will be covered today in this video guys. In addition, we'll share which computer we use for car diagnostics because many of you constantly ask us that, and we'll cover that as well. This should actually work guys on Kia Optima generation 2010 to year 2016. Now, if you guys want to see where we buy all the tools, parts, anything that you need for your Kia Optima, check out the link in the description of the video below guys. We'll share everything guys there. Also, you can see where we get all our tools and parts from for a really good price and quick shipping as well. Something else guys, every single car we get at the garage, we try to make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos. We take them completely apart, we show you how to fix pretty much anything, and that's the plan on that Kia Optima as well. All the mechanical videos will be on this channel, and if you want to see videos about diagnostics, electronics, fixing electronic components guys, all that will be shared on our second channel. It's called Electrical Car Repair Live, so check it out, it will be there. Now let's go ahead, continue, and show you what we need to do. So we need to come to the footwell on your Kia Optima guys. This one will be the number one thing to check now. Right here guys. Okay, this is your accelerator pedal guys. That accelerator pedal controls the throttle system of your car and something else. So it could be this thing or it could be another thing, so make sure you stand till the end. That pedal guys, when you press it, you can see it tells the engine computer how many percent it's pressed. So you have a sensor there. And if it failed, okay, it can trigger these codes. We have a special video that explains how to test the throttle accelerator pedal on Kia Optima. Another thing, inspect the wiring harness. Often people will kick their feet, cause damage to the wiring harness. Inspect it, reconnect it, see if that fixes the problem guys. Now if that doesn't take care of the problem, let's explain what else it could be. It could be guys something else. Okay, but before we continue, let me explain one simple thing guys here. Every time you're working on electrical system or close to radiator fans, anything like that, for your safety and the safety of your electronics on your car, disconnect the car battery. Otherwise you can cause damage guys. Now, on these modern vehicles, it really matters which battery terminal you disconnect or reconnect first. And if you want to see guys, okay, the correct order and why, we have a special video that will explain that. We'll put the link in the description of the video below. If you don't do it the right way, you can cause damage to the engine computer, electrical system, modules, and that can be guys super expensive to fix. So with that being said, okay, let's explain now guys. This is the computer that we're using for the diagnostics. It works on almost any car you can think of. It's amazing too, and Kia is right here. You can access every computer, read codes, delete codes, and see live data, which makes it super powerful too guys. Things to inspect next. Throttle body will be located right here between the intake manifold and the intake hose. This throttle body is part of the throttle system guys. You need to, I recommend to clean it guys. And if you don't know how to clean throttle body or how to remove it, we have the video on our channel how to remove throttle body and how to clean throttle body on Kia Optima. Now you can see we clean half of it, the other half it has only 80,000 miles, and you can see how terribly bad that throttle body is. It's super bad guys. That carbon buildup can make that throttle body to stick, not be responsive, to be stuck open, and that can cause these codes that are related to accelerator or throttle pedal position sensors not functioning correctly. Now it could be guys the wiring harness. Make sure that it's plugged in all the way. Inspect the wires, make sure it's not covered with engine oil or anything like that. Also, it could be just a bad throttle body or the sensors detecting the angle of the flap and all that stuff. And if you want to see how to test throttle body, that video again will be on our channel. We make all these videos because we want to teach you how to fix your car guys, test it and find out if it's good or bad. Hopefully the video will be helpful. Thank you for watching and see you next time.